southwest of Richmond area in a warm water breeding ground. This is about a 6,000 mile round trip journey whales are making every year. This migration is extremely important for these guys. The warm water is down on the breeding ground, so whales represent our three spots. We don't typically provide any food for the whales to feed on, so they can go several months out of the year not actually feeding. Now all of the patients out here are concerned whales often perform food, are broken down into two groups.